morning. Would you like to join me on my hotel balcony for some sunrise yoga? This hotel balcony is not very big, and so I can't get a full like shot of my body, so you'll have to listen to my voice. You may not see everything all the way. Let's do some salutations to the sun. As we watch the beautiful color change in the sky. Start standing. Close your eyes, ground down your feet. Feel your weight in the balls of your feet, in your heels. Try and spread it out evenly. Put a soft bend in your knees. Tuck your tailbone in. Stack your shoulders on top of your hips. Lift your chin. Inhale, bring your arms up to the sky, reach up and look up. Clasp your hands together, point your fingers pointing up. And then small bend between your shoulder blades at the top of your spine. Gently bring your head back to center. Now, exhale your arms off to one side. Slight bent. Morning stretch. Look back up. And then exhale off to the other side. Oh, next one, just open your arms gently, float them all the way down. Raise the tips of your toes, forward folds. Let your head hang heavy. Now inhale as you lift up. Halfway to a flat back. Look out at the horizon. And then exhale, fold forward one more time. Deep bend in your knees this time as you wrap your hands around your ankles and draw your body in close to your thigh. Starting to turn pink. So pretty. All right, let's do that again. Inhale, arms come up. And exhale, bend over to one side. Inhale, bring your arms back up. And exhale, other side. Bring your arms back to center. And then float all the way down, forward fold. Halfway lift, look at that beautiful sunrise, and then exhale down. Wrap your hands around your legs. Inhale, slowly stand up. Arms up to the sky, and then bring your hands to heart center. Mountain pose. joining me for sun salutations this morning. I hope you have a beautiful day.